I am Tim Howard. I'm from the Calhoun Intermediate School District in Michigan. We provide technology support, software, hardware, the fiber backbone, networking, phone systems, things like that. The alarm clock goes off at 6 o'clock. Coffee. The world is a better place for those around me when I have my coffee. I gather up everything and make the drive into work. It's about a 15-mile drive, so nice back roads the whole way. I get to think, relax, meditate. First, I have to check my email, make sure that there were no major catastrophes through the course of the night. I'm responsible for a lot of jobs, scheduled jobs that run through the course of night, server things that happen. Make sure that nothing blows up. It's my responsibility to make sure that all the different systems that are in use by all of our districts play nicely together. And as anyone else in my role would tell you, that is not always an easy job. So there are definitely some challenges just in that. After that, we get into the meat and potatoes of it. That's where I get to help the districts with their ramp up for the new school year, or middle of the year. Maybe we're doing the change of semesters and end of year, preparing to graduate our seniors and moving on to the next school year. We do state reporting 3 times a year in Michigan, the fall, the spring, and the end of the year. And I basically try to provide adequate support for all of our districts so they can make it through the desk audits afterwards and have to make sure that the auditors are happy. Of course, being a programmer, well, I do have those big projects. I have server jobs that I have to do. I've written a couple of websites that our districts use. My favorite part of the day is when I can come up with a really creative solution to a difficult problem. I need to put on my thinking cap, sometimes two or three of them, another cup of coffee, and really come up with something unusual. At the very end, when I can step back and say, I made this work, oh, that is the reward in itself. The one thing I've learned is to be creative. And when I say be creative, that doesn't necessarily mean just being creative with the solution that you're trying to create, but also be creative with the tools that you have at your disposal. I have one more cup of coffee to start. Try to stop at noon unless I know it's gonna be one of those days, in which case the coffee could go all the way up until 3, 4, 5 o'clock. Oh, 5 o'clock rolls around, I'm gonna try to get out of there on time. If I am able to get out, then I like to go home, relax. Before I got into computers, I was actually a mechanic. And so frequently I will have something waiting for me in the garage. And so I'll come home and get out of my dress clothes and get into good working clothes and get out in the garage and turn up the music and get my hands greasy. And if I'm not in my seat watching the 10 o'clock news by 10 o'clock ish, then I know I really need to stop and need to put the brakes on somehow. Try to make it in bed by 11 ish and then we start the whole process over again. I feel that if I can do something that benefits someone else to make their lives a little bit easier or a little bit better, if I can help the kids grow up to be smarter, better, just good human beings, then I must be doing something right.